in this video, we have given that AB belongs to natural number such that BS square plus 3A square BS square is equal to 30A square plus 517. Then we have to find the value of A plus B. So we have given that BS square plus 3A square BS square is equal to 30A square plus 517. And we can take B square common and we will get 1 plus 3A square. That will be equal to 30A square plus 517. And B square will be equal to 30A square plus 517 by 1 plus 3A square. And B square will be equal to 30A square and 517 will be equal to 10 plus 507 by 1 plus 3A square. And B square is equal to, we can take 10 common and we will get 3A square plus 1 plus 507 by 1 plus 3 A square, and B square will be equal to 10 times 3 A square plus 1 by 1 plus 3 A square will be 10 plus 507 by 1 plus 3 A square. And B square is equal to 10 plus and 507 is 3 times 169 and 13 times 13 and 13 times 1. It is 3 times 13 times 13 times 1 by 1 plus 3 A square. And we have given that AB belongs to natural numbers. That means this must be integer. 3 times 13 times 13 times 1 by 1 plus 3A square. It must be integer. So 1 plus 3a square can be equal to 1, 3, 13, 3 times 13, 13 times 13, and 3 times 13 times 13. And 1 plus 3a square is equal to 1, 3, 13, and 3 times 13 is 39, 13 times 13 is 169, and 3 times 13 times 13 is 507, so 3a square will be equal to 0, 2, 12, 38, 168, and 506. And A square will be equal to 0, 2 by 3, and 12 by 3 is 4, 38 by 3, and 168 by 3 will be 56, and 506 by 3. And A belongs to natural number. So A square cannot be equal to 0, 2 by 3, 38 by 3, 56, and 506 by 3. So A square will be equal to 4, and A will be equal to 2. 2. A cannot be equal to minus 2 because A belongs to natural number. And we have B square is equal to 10 plus 3 times 13 times 13 times 1 by 1 plus 3 A square. And B square is equal to 10 plus 3 times 13 times 13 by 1 plus 3 times, and A square is 4, and B square is equal to 10 plus 3 times 13 times 13 by 1 plus 12 will be 13, and 13 will get cancelled. So B square is equal to 10 plus 39, and B square will be equal to 49, and B will be equal to 7. So A plus B will be equal to 2 plus 7, that will be 9. It is 9.